Abhisekh Bachchan reacts to reports of his divorce from Aishwarya Rai. I don't have anything to say to you all about that. You all have blown the entire thing out of proportion, sadly. I understand why you do it. You have to file some stories. Abhisekh Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai are reportedly having some issues in their marriage. There have been many reports of Aishwarya and Abhisekh's marriage hitting rock bottom. It was all speculated that the couple is not even living together anymore. As per multiple reports, the actress's soured relationship with Jaya Bachchan and Shweta Bachchan is another reason behind the tension in the Bachchan clan. Amid the ongoing reports, an old video of Abhisekh is doing rounds where the actor was asked about his and Aishwarya's separation rumors. Reacting to it, he said, "I don't have anything to say to you all about that. You all have blown the entire thing out of proportion, sadly. I understand why you do it. You have to file some stories. It's okay. We are celebrities. We have to take it. Sorry." Amid Aishwarya and Abhisekh's separation buzz, it is also rumored that Abhisekh Bachchan cheated on Aishwarya Rai with co-star Nimrta Kaur during one of Dasvi's promotional events when the host congratulated Abhisekh on his long-standing marriage with Aishwarya Rai. Nimrta quipped in and made a sarcastic comment. The actress suddenly said, "Marriage don't last that long." Many past instances have added fuel to the rumors of Abhisekh and Aishwarya's split. The Bachchan Bahu often makes appearances without the Bachchan clan. Amid Aishwarya and Abhisekh's separation rumors, netizens shared a screenshot of Amitabh Bachchan's following list on Instagram. However, what shocked everyone was that Amitabh Bachchan's Insta following doesn't include his Bahu Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. It is worth mentioning that Big B follows Ananya Pandey on social media among other actresses, but not his own daughter-in-law. What do you think about Abhisekh Bachchan's take on his divorce rumors?